as a pharmacy student, you love the challenge. I think that's why you go to a place like Madison, is to study hard and to do great things and make a big impact.
They're gonna have to study. They're gonna have to study, but find people to study with and it'll make it that much better.
I was very surprised with like how like close-knit our class was. Everyone's friends, you recognize everyone. We're just very like supportive of each other. Like everyone's there to help you and we all just want the best for each other, and that's been really awesome.
I was feeling like maybe it would be a challenge for me because I'm from different background, but I realized like teachers are really accessible. They really want you to succeed.
Getting into the school as first years, not knowing anybody, a lot of us were very nervous and we're feeling overwhelmed. But the support from faculty and older students, just knowing that these students were in the same place and position we were right now and made it through with the help of each other.
Something that really surprised me about the program is all the students and staff members that have been asking, how can I help?